sinks the mind in deep despair, and sight grows dim when storms of life go surging up the weight of care. It banishes its inward light and turns in trust to the dark without. This was the man who once was free to climb the sky with zeal devout, to contemplate the crimson. Joy to comprehend and to commune with planets on their wandering ways. This man sought out the source of storms and war and roused the seas, the spirit that rotates the world. The reason why spring has a mild with bloom so manifest, and who enriched sweat flowers. That search to me, all nature's hidden secrets clear. The ghost of which was once betrayed, lie prostrate prisoner of the night. His neck bends low in shackles thrust, and he is forced beneath.